everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Wendy Benz and I'm here to talk about freeform dreadlocks. I'm an advocate for freeform dreads. I have freeform dreads. There's no manipulation whatsoever to my hair, except I forgot when I was doing my hair this morning, I noticed actually, Wendy, you do have a little manipulation because these little guys back here, I control their wispiness so they're not all over the place, but I've kind of see it's kind of fuzzy here, it's loosening, but daily I tend to do that. So if you want to call that manipulation, so be it, but 99.99999% of my hair is unmanipulated. So on today's video, I'm going to be discussing 5 myths about dreadlocks. I'm specifically referring to freeform dreadlocks only, not manipulated. So if you have manipulated dreadlocks or retwists or whatever, I'm not speaking on your behalf. I'm speaking on the myths for people with freeform hair like me. So the first myth, dreadlocks can't be cleaned. Exactly. How can you say they can't be cleaned if people like yourself and me are washing them weekly, bi-weekly? They can be cleaned. Myth number 2, people with dreads don't wash their hair. Now this really isn't a myth because between me and you, and I'm sure whoever else who has dreadlocks, manipulated or not, this myth is kind of true because there are people out there on YouTube that make videos saying they ain't washed their hair for 3 months, 6 months, a year. I don't have any comment for that because I don't know why someone would not want to wash a certain part of their skin for so long. It's part of your body. So yeah, that's kind of on the bench with me. People with dreads don't wash their hair because there are people with dreads that don't wash their hair. Anyway, myth number 3, dreadlocks damage your scalp. I've been freeformed for 10, 11 months and my scalp is full, my scalp is plush. My scalp is very, 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 very healthy. So, no, that's not true. Freeform dreads do not damage your scalp. Dreadlocks are grown by not combing your hair. This is a myth that, this doesn't even make sense because you don't grow dreadlocks. You grow hair. What happens once the hair comes out? It's a different story. So no, first of all, you do not grow locks. Your locks do grow as your hair is growing and forming itself on its own and matting naturally. But no, people don't grow locks. They grow hair, which naturally forms a mat, which makes your lock. And the fifth one, the fifth myth that they have is dreadlocks are for rastas only. No ifs, ands, or buts about that. They're not for just rastas. Back in biblical days, I don't know who the people were at the time that made their oath to God. Yeah. But they weren't rastas. They were called dreads. Those people were called the dreads. They had locks in their hair. Solomon had dreads. It's in the scripture. His wife had dreads. His women had locks. So those people, don't say that they were Israelites. First of all, they weren't rastas. They were Israelites. And so rastas aren't the only people. There's Asian people, there's Indian people, there's elders from beyond words and letters were formed that had matted hair. And like I said, in the Bible, it's mentioned of the folks that made their oath by not cutting their hair to Yah, that they would grow their hair and never, ever, 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 ever cut it. So yeah, those are your five myths today that I've uncovered for you. And if you believed or heard of any of these, if you have any other myths that you want to share, please comment below and let me know what they are. And I'm going to look them up and I'm going to make a video on them if you'd want to see that. So like the video and have a wonderful day. The sun is beautiful outside. And I just did my hair up like this because I went out. The sun was out. And sometimes when you have locks and the wind is blowing, it's just turning spring. There's a lot of particles in the air that I don't want getting up in here. Remember I showed you the video about things that have changed about me, that the locks have changed about my character. So yeah, I don't like when it's really windy outside because, you know, particles, and I need to protect that. I don't want all that. I don't want to carry everything that's outside back inside my home. So with that said, have a great day. Bless. And I'm working on my 11-month update for you guys. It's gonna be good. So like the video and comment below. Bless.